Ironically, today is Freedom Day, but we are not free. We are in a lockdown. That makes one realize how important freedom is. We must not allow ourselves to be distracted by the broader policies of government. The Freedom Front Plus says, as long as we have black economic empowerment, affirmative action, and a policy of expropriation of property without compensation, you are not free. I also appeal to the government to unlock the economy in such a way that our people can become free again to go back to work.